Tell me what you know about the hood life.
What up? It's Fed G's. Why not? We live at TLA. Stop the Violent concert. Shout out to Point Breeze Youth Development. You know how we rocking.
Yeah, we live here with Phat.
Yeah, you already know Phat G's in here. Why not?
So we putting together this Stop the Violence concert.
Yeah.
Basically, we want to know is talk to him a little bit about how violence has affected you, you know, growing up in Philly, being from Philly, and how the violence in the city has just affected you coming up.
Like violence was like a big part of like where I'm coming up from, like in Philly, especially around my hood. Like if you wasn't playing ball, like you either was in the streets playing with guns and all that. Like that's why I really like took a different route with that. Like I was playing ball and all that, but like hoop dreams, you know how that go. But I took the rap thing cause like I seen so many people like fall down into the streets. Like I seen so many people fall down. So it was like, no, I'm not gonna be another victim that's gonna fall to the streets, you feel me? Yeah, even on that thing, like people that was playing ball, like fell out, you know how that goes. So like I lost a lot of people in the streets, like close friends, brothers, like blood brothers, big brothers. Like that shit just hard, like, so you know how, I mean.
So another thing we wanna know is, what do you think some of the artists can do as yourself and some other big time artists in Philly as far as the concert tonight and then overall to try to help decrease the violence in the city a little bit, talk to the youth?
It's like, like everybody coming together basically, like showing that like a group of black people can come together without shooting, fighting, arguments and all that, you feel me? Like everybody in my camp, like we cool, like ain't nobody going through it with nobody, so we could come to something like this. We could bring black people together without people shooting at each other and all that. So like, it's just like the company I keep around me, we ain't on that negativity. That's why I really like stepped in into, I hang around the right people, hang around the right crowd. Like, that's on big things. Like, we worry about big things right now. We ain't worrying about the small shit right now. Small stuff.
And so,
I'll look on the event.
Oh, yeah. And so, far as the outlook on the event, how do you think from now on, how do you think this will affect the kids? You know, seeing you guys on stage, you know, they hear, you know, all the rappers and the problems, but seeing you guys on stage and there's no problems, no violence, everybody getting on, how do you think that'll affect the kids?
Like, it's gonna affect them, like, just to show them that, like, you could come together, you feel me? Like, just, like, people, like, all these young kids, they be beefing for no reason. Like, they be going through it with blocks for no reason. Like,
right.
Just over Instagram or Twitter and each other. Like, it's, there, then there's nobody fighting. Like, you know how that's gonna end up. Yeah, like, and this concert is just to show people, like, you can come together, like, you can. Like, ain't nothing stopping that, like.